Hi everyone, hope you're well. Welcome back to my channel. So it was my daughter's 4th birthday a few days ago and she had her party a couple weeks ago. So a lot of people have been asking about what we got her for her birthday and what other people got her. I think mainly for gift inspiration because I know fine well when I'm trying to think of things to get her or any of her little friends for their birthday parties, I love hearing what other people have got, just so I'm like, that's a good idea, I'm gonna copy that and I'm gonna do that as well. Some of the things, because obviously I'm doing this post her birthday, some of the bits and bobs like play sets are all in bits now, so what I'll do is I'll pop a photo over here of what the packaging looks like and everything, just in case you're on the lookout for it in a shop. I'll also pop as many links as I can below as well. So yeah, let's go have a look. So first up is her micro scooter. My mum and dad wanted to get her a scooter because she was really keen on one, so I did a bit of research for them and ended up going for the mini micro scooter. And what was really interesting was when we were away at Haven last weekend, they used these scooters as well for their scooter activities and that. So hopefully that means they're a good brand. They seem really good. They've got a little brake on the back there. They come in lots of different colors. They're suspensioned, if you know what I mean. So like here, don't know if you can see. So when you press on it, it kind of like presses down, which makes it easier to like go over bumps and go up and down over things, and also no adjustable handlebar, but they do have versions that do go up and down because they had them at Haven. But yeah, really like this scooter and I just absolutely loved it. Next up is one of her main presents from us. She's back to being Paw Patrol obsessed, so we got her the, I think it's quite new, the Paw Patrol Mission Pup Cruiser, maybe? But yeah, it has, oh, wrong side. It has spaces in there for all your pups, your mini Mission Pup vehicles. It comes with the Robodog and his little car, but we got these two extra. And then she's saved up her pennies to get a few of the other ones. But yeah, she really loves it. I think it's a combination of it being Paw Patrol, being something that moves, and also being something that has quite a lot of interactive bits on it. Lovely present, and she absolutely loves it. Her proper main present from us was actually a wicker basket pram thing with a really lovely sort of bedding inside it for her dollies and teddies and that. So it's far too hard for me to show you it here, so I'll show you it now. This is Isla's big birthday present from me and Robert. It's a really cute little buggy, and we also got some bedding to go with it as well. It's from a brand called Happy Little Folks that I found on Instagram and I absolutely love it. They have it in this color or they have it in a natural color as well. We'll carry on with the Paw Patrol theme for a minute. My brother and his girlfriend got her this Paw Patrol Rubble. I always want to call him Marshall. I don't know why. He just looks like a Marshall to me. But the Paw Patrol Rubble Flip and Fly Transforming Vehicle. Oh my days, that was hard to say. But yeah, it looks like this and you can play with it like this and then it goes woo and it transforms into this. It also comes with some bits and bobs that you can like fire and shoot that look like this. She absolutely loves it. She's played with it loads already. She got this fun Play-Doh kitchen creations from her auntie and uncle and cousins. So yeah, she loves Play-Doh and I think this one will be particularly fun because it's all to do with baking and she loves baking. We also got her this Melissa and Doug, I think it's the brand, little doctor's dress-up kit, and she was so excited when she saw it. We played doctors for ages on her birthday night. But you get the little coat that has your four pockets in the front that all have little toy tools in them. Here they are. And then it also comes with a little surgical mask, which she found hilarious, and then this little stethoscope that does have a few batteries in it. Like a little beating heart. She got a Ben and Holly magic learning wand from her Nana and Granddad. She still loves Ben and Holly, really loves it, and she now plays with this in her bed, so when she's going to sleep, all we can hear is it going. And she has so much fun with it. She also got some PJ mask bits and bobs, and these are the things I was talking about where they're opened, and I think Gecko is missing his. Oh no, Gecko came with Ninjalino. Owlette came with, can't remember her name, another girl. But yeah, don't know where they are, so I'll show you what they are here just now. But she's really into PJ Masks, so she's loved playing with these. I did debate getting her, like, the headquarter thing as a sort of main present, but she was adamant she was more into Paw Patrol, so I didn't get it. On to some Spider-Man themed things. So she got this cute little watch from my mom and dad as like a little present to go for a scooter. She got a Spider-Man nightlight from my friend who she calls Auntie Daddy and absolutely loves, and she finds this hilarious because it obviously lights up like a nightlight, can't really see it in this light, but it sits at the end of her bed and she just giggles at them and finds them really funny. As a little present from us, I picked her up this little Spider-Man glove from, I think it was Asda I ended up getting it in, but you wear it and it makes Spider-Man noises like. And yeah, she's always dressed in her Spider-Man dress-up thing, so this just adds to it. I also spotted this Spider-Man towel, like, you know, the hooded towel things, and next I thought I'd get her this as well. And she really likes it and she wants to wear it to all her swimming lessons and when we go on holiday. One of her lovely friends got her a really cute little Spider-Man bow. How cool is that? And she also got a headband, but she managed to get it caught. I don't know what she was doing, but she managed to get it caught and snap it. So we've saved the bow off it to maybe get like another clip put on it so she can still use it. But really cute. Also on the superhero theme, she got a Batman outfit from her lovely friend Theo. And yeah, I think this was from Asda. Asda, a really good dress up thing. So big muscle suit that comes with a cape. And also comes with a mask and a belt as well. And she's been in it loads already. One of her other friends got her this crocodile game that her and Lachlan find hilarious. It's obviously one of the ones where you press the teeth down and then it snaps. And yeah, endless entertainment with this one. I think I might actually end up getting a few of these for her friends as well. We also got her a little Paw Patrol learning book thing to go with her leapfrog reader preschool. I can't remember what it's called. I'll pop a link to that below as well, because that would be a good present for this age range as well. But we got it last year and she did use it. But now she's using it a lot more because she's starting to understand it a lot more. So yeah, this will be fun when she gets around to doing it. Then we just got her a couple books as well. I don't know why we've never had Mog the Forgetful Cat in our collection, because it's one of my favourite books from when I was younger. So got her that and then picked her up this really cute little, it's the Big Dreams books, Little People Big Dreams. And they have some really, really lovely books. This is the first one we have in our collection that I picked up in a little independent shop. My mum and dad also got her a little necklace and bracelet set from Accessorize, which she really likes. It came with her ring as well. These are great presents for kids this age. They love this whole like dressing up, pretending to be grown up. She also got this little crafty set. So it's an animal tissue collage from Early Learning Center. And yeah, she loves crafts. So this is a big hit too. She's still really into football. So my brother got her this little Scotland top. How cute is this? She's also still really into swimming, so she got this lovely little costume. Look at the little frills and the little frills here. I think it was from Mothercare. I haven't been into Mothercare in ages, so yeah, this is really lovely. And onto a couple bits of clothes. So she got this lovely little jewels dress, jersey material, so really nice for the spring. Also lovely print on the top there. And she got a couple of cute Zara tees as well from my brother and his girlfriend. So yeah, super cute. This one's got little pearls on it. And this one's a really cute polka dot with a little bow detail on the front. So yeah, that's everything I'm going to show you. So hope you enjoyed this. I'm going to do a blog post as well, I think, because there were a lot of other ideas we were looking at for Isla that we didn't end up getting. Things like a mud kitchen, and then we'd got her a bike at Christmas time. So just other sort of this age range good birthday presents that I thought might be quite interesting to share. So keep your eyes peeled for that. But don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye!